shark den. Nefarious. Frequent this sector.
Thanks for the warning.
You are welcome. The primeval forest temple.
Another.
The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some. Some ammo. I must use that terminal to free my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
Help me, Ratchet! Ow! Thank you for backup.
6-1?
I think... Yes! Let us say yes!
We've got some more friends arriving!
Ratchet, I am halfway
is it
done.
Spread pain and take more prisoners?
I know! The Emperor spoiled us!
Just waiting for this to get hard!
I need some assistance!
Before the Emperor finds
help. Get them away from me, please!
Just keep coming!
Deactivated.
You saved us, Sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. Did you and Clank come to this dimension together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else too.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he was replacing me.
Right, yeah.
May I give you advice, based on the observations of the monks?
Sure, go ahead.
Even if Plank does become this other person's best friend, he will still be yours. Making friends is not like cutting up a pie. There is enough to go around.
I see why Gary made you his apprentice. You're pretty wise.
Thank you.
Best friends. Do you have one?
No. I never have.
Not even Gary?
He is more like a big brother than a best friend.
How about this? I'll be your friend, and we'll work our way up to best.
I do not think that is wise. Ratchet, you should not want to be my friend. No one should.
Why not?
Because I am not good for others.
What do you mean? You're helping me.
Looks can be deceiving.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's get... Well,
you're While emotionally ready, you do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the gauntlet of trial/doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
What's inside the archives?
Knowledge from our galaxy and beyond. All knowledge is worth preserving. Go! Fuck! System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
Yay!
trials. Thank you.
I couldn't have done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
Find the bomb bags in this. My sensors are fairly functional.
There they are. I hope no one is hurt. So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
You got this. Ah!
Hart's help.
Thank you.
are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives takes a...
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
This is fun! Yes! The rift! No! No! They're already here! They will destroy everything!
Please make a formidable army!
You will be no such thing! The archives run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix generator switch flip coming up!
Generator. dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kinda hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Here to buy, I hope. Shields do not get enough love. Give the Void Repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire! You got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself!
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck.
and good luck, Aro Station.
How did he know?